All right, here we go.
Fleetwood Matthews is an outdoorsman.
Going right up here.
Born in Connecticut.
Splitting that cliff in half.
But he works in Colorado, lives in Colorado, and hunts in Colorado. Fleetwood Matthews also had his character tested by the Marshall Fire.
This has been real hard.
His home was completely destroyed, including a freezer that was filled with wild game that he harvested himself. 250 pounds of prime Colorado wild game was prematurely cooked, a total loss. Colorado Parks and Wildlife heard Matthews' story and responded in kind by giving him over 250 pounds of elk meat that was confiscated from an illegal hunt. Food for the plate, and more importantly, food for the soul.
Came from up there, right around there.